The sound of a lone violin rises above Fountain Square, a gift from a young girl hoping to raise money for families and victims of the attack on America.
I think everybody should be able to help.
Help somehow, some way. And this is Alexandra's way. Sitting next to her is her mother and donation cans for the American Red Cross. They fill up fast.
Praying to our God in your own way and a moment of silence.
Many mothers bring their children. April Milburn remembers the riots that tore our city apart, and she wants her son to see a city united.
I want my son to realize that Americans can come together and that we can all be good people together. We don't have to be against one another at all times.
The older you get, the more you realize that it's just the simple things in life that counts.
Martha Harding came to pray. She remembers the last time Fountain Square was filled with this many people. It was 1945. World War II just ended. People cried in joy that day, but this day they cried in grief, praying and pausing in fellowship. Evelyn Robertson, WLWT, Eyewitness News 5.